opposites and rhyme. And I can hear the sound of your voices. And seeing the light at the end of the tunnel. We know that the motherland is blessed. It got a movie I want. See the stories from within. Yeah. I see the whole world ahead now. Yeah, I do it for Ghana, do it for victory. Right here, the movie I want.
I see you, James, Kofi Adololo. I see you, Prince, Nadia, Buhari, Fred, Amogi. Hey, Mami Dogno. Nana Mike Brown, Fela, McCaffrey, Aditi, Anan, Yvonne, Okoro, Moisha, Udon, Lydia, Fossi, Yvonne, Nase,
and
Munina.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the 10th edition of the Ghana Movie Awards. And as you know, this edition is quite different because we are bringing it to you live from the studios and also live from our various homes across the country and across the world. My name is John Dumelo, and always remember, this is a special edition because of the COVID-19 pandemic that we are experiencing. Always use hand sanitizer, always use your nose mask, and always observe social distancing. And as you know, the Ghana Movie Awards is here to reward those who've worked hard during the year of review. Take care, and I'll be back. So as you know, we'll be rewarding all those who have performed excellently this year in review. We'll be rewarding those, especially who excelled in the leading actress category, the leading actor category, the perfect picture in all, the overall picture, which is the ultimate prize that we're all looking out for. We'll be also rewarding the favorite actor, the favorite actress, best in sound, best in production, and so on and so forth this evening. And so we're going to be quick, we're going to go straight to the point. Sit down, relax, grab your bag of popcorn or your bowl of popcorn and grab some water to drink.
Cinematography. Ogbozo, Isaac Ewa. Ecstasy, Richard Amachi. Heroes of Africa, Vincent Bafwo and Rexford Kwame Ufosuhene.
It's my pleasure to light him up. But I will let his friend.
18, Ben Zola. Fix Us, John Passa. Production Design. Love and Tradition. Production Design by Joseph Kwao. Set Decoration, Joseph Kwao. Ogbazo. Production Design, Godwin Mensah, Vegas. Set Decoration, Godwin Mensah, Vegas. Ecstasy, Felix Kanzo. Set Decoration, Felix Kanzo.
He even took the SIM card out of my phone. Locked me in my own house like I'm a prisoner.
Heroes of Africa, production design by Bismarck Jamara. Set Decoration, Bismarck Jamara. Makeup and hair styling, 18, Felix Kanzo. Ogbazo, Priscilla Mateki, and Keisha Hamilton. Ecstasy, Deborah Kwanza. Heroes of Africa, Zion Trey. Fix Us, Nana Ekuya Edigra.
I was like, honestly, who's this lucky woman?
Visual effects, Ogbazo, Felix Kanzo. Heroes of Africa, Walker Boateng. A-Team, Kobe Archery.
All right. Thank you. Welcome to Ghana Movie Awards 2020. I would say Corona edition. We are here. Ghana Movie Awards. Charlie, we are happy. Today I won't just say much. I'm not doing too much jokes. I just want to complain small. You know, to Mr. President, you see, the actors is not easy for us, sir. Sir, the cinemas are still closed. We beg. Sir, try open the cinema for us. We beg. It's not easy. People, some of the actors say fans know they recognize them again. You don't tell where they watch them. I see actor, they explain himself, sir. It's not easy. Help us open cinema. Because with the way this thing is going, actors don't start to shoot skits. You see, some of our actors now are shooting skits in Dubai. I hope they blow. It's not easy. Please, we beg, sir, open the cinema. Because with the way it's going, if it delays like this, before you finally open the cinema, some of our actors will not be acting again, no? Because already, Too Sweet Anan is now a video vaccine for up-and-coming musician. Even James Gardner now is selling shito. So, sir, I don't know if you don't open the cinema on time, Even the girl, where would you say, go join movie? Our lady, now a very good rapper. She joined music, sir. Open cinema, we need more people. I mean, Aja for real. She's a very good rapper now. So, sir, it's making our job difficult. We beg, you see. So, and the people too, when you are complaining, all the actors, all producers, you're saying open cinema, open. When they open, make movie, oh. Make movie. Don't just say, because now so one guy, they shout, sir, open the border, open border. I'm tired of this country. Open the airport. I want to travel out. Now they open airport. The idiots go to go. So, sir, anything will happen, just help us. We have been through a lot, you see. What else? I saw a friend of mine, and it reminded me of what happened. Everybody's angry, sir. Everybody's angry. Corona humbled all of us. You understand? You lock church. You didn't even lock church this long. Cinema everywhere locked. Church safe. You didn't lock it this long. My pastor now, they drive Uber. You see, it's affecting everybody. So, sir, we beg. We beg. The other day, to know that people are really upset, I was at Eco Bank headquarters, sir. When I, you know, normally before you go up to see somebody, they will have to scan you with the scanning hand. So they scan me and I go. So I heard them scanning somebody. I hear ping, ping, ping. They say, take off your watch. Ping, ping, ping. Remove your phone. Ping, 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 ping. Take off your car keys. So I go to hear ping, 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 ping further. You know? I go say, make I turn, look. I don't even look. So if I just hear as the person say, the security man go say, please, sir, can you take off your helmet? The guy can't talk. That's when I can't hear the voice. I can't turn. Go there. Go, ah. I was surprised. Remove which helmets? Bros, why did they just say make you remove helmets? This is DKB. It's the head. That's how the head is. We are friends. So it's not helmet, sir. He's my friend. We go to barbing salon. They charge him for two people's head. So it's normal. So yeah, that's not why I came. I'm here to present the award for best cinematography. Best cinematography. Yeah. And the award goes to John Passer, Fix Us.
Fix Us, John Passer.
Hello, my name is John Passer, and I thank all and sundry who made this possible. For the team who played a role, I say blessings, especially my gaffer, Ernest Asante, and my assistant, Emmanuel Apia. Thank you.
Production design. And the Ghana Movie Award goes to Heroes of Africa, Bismack Jamara.
Heroes of Africa, production design by Bismack Jamara. Set decoration, Bismack Jamara.
Hello, good people of Ghana. My name is Bismack Jamara. First and foremost, I would like to thank God for his blessing and protection throughout this year, 2020. And also to the Ghana Movie Awards organizers for nominating me in the category of production design. And also, I would like to appreciate my director, Frank E.V. Gabin, and then my producer, Matilda Asari, and the Heroes of Africa Movie Fame, and onto the entire crew and their cast for making it possible for this year's movie awards. I would like also to thank each and everybody being part for their prayers and anything that they've done to make this awards possible. God bless you, and thank you very much.
And so the Best in Makeup and Hairstyling Award, actually, the Ghana Movie Award, goes to Zion Train. You know how beautiful they look, the hair and the makeup and stuff. Yes, so Zion Train, this is your award.
Heroes of Africa, Zion Train.
Hello, Ghana. My name is Matilda Asari. I am the executive producer and the producer of Heroes of Africa, Tete Kwashi. First of all, I want to say thank you to God Almighty. And secondly, to the organizers of Ghana Movie Awards. I got Best Makeup Artist of the Year 2020 Ghana Movie Awards. And this is so amazing. On behalf of my team, Zion Train Productions, we want to say thank you to everyone for supporting us to get to this far. Heroes of Africa, Tete Kwashi, we are taking Ghana Movie to the world.
For achievement in visual effects, the Ghana Movie Award goes to 18 by Kobe Autry.
18, Kobe Autry.
Hi, wonderful people of Ghana. My name is Kofi Oshiri, and first of all, I want to thank God so much for this grace and this wonderful award by Ghana Movie Awards to me. I mean, it's been a blessing, and then I just want to thank the producers of the movie 18, Umar Krupp and Habib Basinari, so much for giving me this opportunity to work on this project. You know, it's not been easy as a post-production person, but I just want to thank God that it's been so good. You know, we are hoping for a very good year to come, and then more blessings and more movies and everything, you know, pleasant. And I just want to thank the studio guys too. You know, they've been so wonderful, trust me, in the studio and working for One House Function. Just want to thank you, everyone. Bless you.
Ghana Movie Awards 2020, brought to you by A Don't Go Next Level, Royal Sanger Resort, Euro Spa and Beauty Lounge, Beyond the Return, Bet Planet, C Foundation, Ghana Movie Awards Foundation. Costume and Wardrobe. Heroes of Africa, George Atobra.
Let this serve as a warning to all of you.
A.T. Perpetual Akins.
Where are you going?
Ogbazo, Gifty, Mawena, Sasovi. Love and Tradition, Pamela Karikari. Fix Us, Clara Asantewa. Sound Editing and Mixing. 18. Kobe Archery. Ogbazo, George Sejuro and Ezekiel Boating. Heroes of Africa, Walker Boate.
A warning to all of you. He stole the cocoa pot.
Fix Us, Bernie Ante.
I want you to look me in the eye and tell me that it's over.
Costume and Wardrobe, and the Ghana Movie Awards 2020 goes to Heroes of Africa, George Atobra.
Heroes of Africa, George Atobra.
Let this serve as a warning to all of you.
I greet you all, ladies and gentlemen, fellow Ghanaians. I thank the Almighty God for this great award. I also thank my director from Fifi Gavin, who directed the movie Heroes of Africa. I thank my family, my friends, and all the crew members who were on set with me. I also thank other nominees. I say better luck next time. May God bless you all. Lastly, I thank the organizers for this great award as well. May God bless you all. I salute you all. Thank you very much.
Sound Editing and Mixing.
And the Ghana Movie Award goes to Bang Bang. Fix Us by Benny Ante.
Fix Us, Bernie Ante.
I want you to look me in the eye and tell me that it's over.
Wow, thank you very much, Ghana Movie Awards. I take this award on behalf of the entire One Orchestra Media group. And we just want to say we appreciate everyone who we've worked with throughout this tough 2020. And we are looking forward to a much, much better and a much stronger film space in 2021. Thank you once again, and have a good night.
Editing. AD, Kobe Archery. Ogbazo, Solomon Tamaklo. Heroes of Africa, Walker Boateng. Madhouse, Miko Majid Michelle. Fix Us, OK Benson.
You need to know.
Writing adapted or original screenplay. Madhouse, Michael Ola. AT, Kofi Mulan.
The guy slapped me, eh? The way the guy hand heavy.
Heroes of Africa, Frank Fifi Garbin.
I am very thankful to you.
Fix Us, Pascal Amanfo.
After he stepped with me, now he doesn't remember me like I do. I see to exist right now.
Ogbazo, Destiny Omon, and Nanaya Ajari.
And the best editing in the Ghana Movie Awards 2020 goes to... I think this movie is winning awards this year. Ogbozo, Solomon Tamaklo.
Congratulations. You know, I heard people saying that the premiere of the movie Ogbozo was a very fantastic one. People really loved the movie.
It was a great film, actually.
So I think they well deserve their award. They well deserve.
Yeah. Writing, adapted, or original screenplay, and the Ghana Movie Award goes to Fix Us, by Pascal Amanfo.
Fix Us, Pascal Amanfo.
After he stepped with me, now he doesn't remember me like I do. I cease to exist right now.
What an honor it is. What a profound honor. It's been a very difficult year, but God has been faithful. I want to say a big thank you to the Ghana Movie Awards team and indeed everyone who supported my career over the last decade. God bless you. Every time you get nominated, or every time you even win an award, it gives you some measure of satisfaction because you realize that people are watching, people appreciate what you do and the effort you put into making this project and this film. So a big thank you from the depths of my heart. I dedicate this award to everyone who has had a very difficult year, especially in the industry. It was such a difficult time, you know, from crew members who are behind the scenes to actors who couldn't even get jobs or get gigs. You know, keep fighting, keep holding on, keep believing. Trust me, next year will be greater and better in the mighty name of Jesus. We are putting Ghana on the map, and I know that great things are coming. Love you all from the top of my heart. Ghana Movie Awards, God bless you. Sign up.
Ghana Movie Awards 2020, brought to you by Adongo Next Level, Royal Sanger Resort, Euro Spa and Beauty Lounge, Beyond the Return, Bet Planet, C Foundation, Ghana Movie Awards Foundation.
Ladies and gentlemen, if there's any person who knows the word amazing, it's this man I'm about to introduce. He knows the word amazing. He's an amazing singer, he's an amazing actor, and he's about to sing a song that is very amazing. And in fact, this song was once sung by Brother Sammy, Chuku Nana Mabele, but James Gardner is going to give us a better version. If you are ready for him, I am. A round of applause for him in your homes. Let's welcome James Amazing Gardner.
He's done so much for me, I cannot tell it all. If I had 10,000 tongues, it still wouldn't be enough.
Yeah.
what shall I render to Jehovah? For he has done so very much for me. What shall I render to Jehovah?
Music original song. Okwaso, music and lyrics by Black Rasta. Ecstasy, music and lyrics by Derek Richfields.
Every day you inch towards the gray.
Fix Us, Bernie Ante.
Never ever will hunger again.
Music original score. 18, Kobe Autry. Okwazo, George Cedro. Fix Us, Bernie Ante.
Break me down, break me down, break me down.
Heroes of Africa, Yobo Gang.
Music original song, and the Ghana Movie Award goes to Jah Rastafari Haile Selassie I, Black Rasta.
Blessed, 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 blessed. Thank you so much. I appreciate you. My name, Black Rasta. Ghana Movie Awards. I just want to say thank you so much for this wonderful award, music section. I want to say thank you so much, Ghana Movie Awards. And of course, to the director of the movie, Austin Destiny. Oh my God. I want to say thank you so much. Love, love, and thanks for the foresight to put this great song in the great movie of Bozo. Thank you so much, Black Rasta Siwa. Move on fire!
Original score, and the Ghana Movie Award goes to bang bang, Fix Us by Bernie Ante.
Fix Us, Bernie Ante.
Break me down, break me down, break me down.
Wow, thank you very much, Ghana Movie Awards. I take this award on behalf of the entire One Orchestra Media group, and we just want to say we appreciate everyone who we've worked with throughout this tough 2020, and we are looking forward to a much, much better and a much stronger film space in 2021. Thank you once again, and have a good night.
All right, viewers, if you're just tuning in, this is Ghana Movie Award 2020. Like I said, Corona edition. There's a performance by my friend. Just sit back, relax. He's a very good friend of mine. Charlie, this industry, no easy. The guy try props. You know what? He try acting. He be like, the acting, they go, they come. Now, he be like, he want to sing. Everybody, they sing. Now, Mark group, they sing. Very soon, nobody go, they acting again. No. Bismarck, that he first start up. Bend down, bend down, bend down. Look, nobody could bend down. Now, he be like, now, gang song, he won't sing. Enjoy.
Sunday.
listen to Breoga music. In the Kodo Kra Bajo, Bajo, in the Kodo Kra, came out good a day. Muhammad Ali Boom Mumaye, Matuma want Chida day. Ake so large a Kumo cafe. Hear me no, David or the Moggets. Ake Chan cafe no be it. A machine, I tell you, see, Kajikunya. Go be, kato man kani be, kaye duale. What be your problem, a planke. Captain ba, sane. Wale roni le, bike shwane. Beke, wafe. Tu no be fin, ayate. Kotrai, shata. Sergeant Lee. Allah, super,
Best Short Film. Deja Vu, Anakem Films. Selfie, Anakem Films. Wrong One, Kobe Maxwell. Sir, James Adani. Under the Baobab Tree, Anakem Films. Best Animation Movie. Ill Mine, Divine Jones. Precious, Frederick Boateng. Lawyer, Kweku Chum.
Ghana, we are here to present an award for various categories. And I will begin with one category, which is the Best Animation Movie. And the Ghana Movie Awards 2020 goes to Ill Mine, Divine Jones.
Congratulations, Divine Jones. Well deserved.
Hi, I'm so excited to be a part of the Ghana Movie Awards 2020 event. My short film, Ill Mine, has been nominated among the category of the short animated film for Ghana Movie Award 2020. This film was funded by the Ministry of Lands and Natural Resources and was also supported by Adonko Peters, Chamber of Mines, Ashanti Goldfields, GH Media School, Vitamilk, and Guardian of the Great Masters. If we have taken the award for the best short animated film this year, then I would say Ayuko. I'm so grateful to the jury committee, the organizing team, Fred Newman, the founder and CEO of Ghana Movie Award. We thank you with my team, with my creative executive. We say thank you so much for awarding us as the best short animated film for Ghana Movie Award 2020.
All right, so for the prize of best short movie, the Ghana Movie Awards goes to Wrong One by Kobe Maxwell.
Hello, hi, my name is Kobe Maxwell from Ghana in the US and my co-producer.
Hey everybody, how are you doing? My name is Claudio Oben, I'm from Cameroon, the Mobile Land.
Well, Ghana Movie Award, we want to appreciate you and thank you for giving us this opportunity for our short film, The Wrong One. We appreciate the win, and it's been over 10 years representing the industry in the diaspora, and I'm looking forward to come back home and bring Hollywood to Gollywood. So this is it. Thank you very much, Ghana Movies Award. Bro, say something Ghanaian.
It's a side Ghana Movie Awards, if that's how to say it though. He just told me that right now, I ain't gonna lie. But hey, look, Kobe, I gotta thank you first of all for bringing me on the project, because when I read the script, I was immediately drawn to it. It touched me in different places. And that's the reason why we're here. That's the reason why the Ghana Movie Awards has us here. And to you, the award committee, we just want to say thank you for acknowledging us, for recognizing us and the work we do, because we all know that how tasking it is. So we just want to say thank you again, and definitely we will see you soon, and we appreciate your recognition.
Ghana Movie Awards 2020, brought to you by Adongo Next Level, Royal Sanger Resort, Euro Spa and Beauty Lounge, Beyond the Return, Bet Planet,
C Foundation. Ghana Movie Awards Foundation. Discovery. Mona Montrage.
Hey, remember me?
Fix Us.
We were on set a few months ago. I played as Jay's friend.
Eric Afrifa Mensah. Ogbazo. Irene,
you know,
Logan.
Maybe if you're not so busy chasing those dirty whores out there, you would actually find time to work on your marriage. Now, I'm
Andrew Adote. Ogbazo. Martina Dramina, not your regular couple.
This is how the house gets boring when Mike leaves for work.
Boring?
Mm-hmm.
I don't think so.
Regina Owusu, you know, not your regular couple.
Get to the kitchen,
mm-hmm,
and surprise him with his favorite meal.
Stephen Mawunyo, Uteli Madhouse. Shadrach, Heroes of Africa. Gifty Sewabunzu, Heroes of Africa. AC Hammond, Bedroom Bully.
For Discovery of the Year, the Ghana Movie Award goes to the beautiful Irene Logan in the movie Fix Us.
Irene,
you know,
Logan.
Maybe if you're not so busy chasing those dirty whores out there, you would actually find time to work on your marriage.
Discovery of the year, discovery of the year, discovery. I'm so excited, I can't hide it. Wow, this is like very humbling to me. It's a big step for me because this is my first feature film. I would like to thank my girl of YN Productions for giving me the opportunity to show my other talents and being patient with me on set. Set was fun. This whole experience has been a learning process for me, and it's such a big deal that I'm even here today receiving this award. I'm very humbled to everyone who supported, who liked, who gave me feedback, to my family, to my fans who have been patient and loving with me. Thank you so much. I love you guys.
Best Actress, African Collaboration. Ini Edo, Citation.
Premier chapitre, excellent.
Merci, professeur.
Vous savez, quand c'est juste nous, vous m'appelez Lucien.
Alexandra Amon, Fix Us.
So he did good, right? Don't you think, guys?
Tammy Otedola, Citation.
My first one-on-one contact with Professor Ndiaye was after a tutorial class.
Ini Hima Okoji, Foreigner's God.
What if something happens at night? While you sleep. Is that not the way of the witches?
When Eukarya Anobi, Foreigner's God.
Making a fool of yourself. Let me know.
You speak English?
From the very old to the suckling child. It is what the missionaries made sure.
Now for the best actress in African collaboration, the Ghana Movie Award goes to Temi Otetola in Citation.
Temi Otetola, Citation.
My first one-on-one contact with Professor Ndiaye was after a tutorial class.
Best Actor, African Collaboration. Mofe Duncan, Fix Us.
I came to see you.
What already moment you have to shut wait yet?
Well, I'm already here.
Chuma, you have to be done with
him. Gabriel Afolayan, Citation.
It was I who rejected it.
This is my education, my reputation.
Toby Baker, Fix Us.
Why?
I had to call you that.
How? Why?
We were in public. I got an image to protect.
You begging my arms?
Some did it. Foreigner's God.
You come. And to the ground, you must go.
Emmanuel France, Ogbazo.
The best actor in the African collaboration goes to Sam Dede in the movie The Foreigner's God.
Sam Dede, Foreigner's God.
You come. And to the ground, you must go.
Best movie, African collaboration. Citation, Kunle Afolayan.
It was I. Rejected it.
This is my education, my reputation.
Fix us.
Shoma, Yvonne at least Nelson. I'm getting some. And you know, depression is a long-term side effect of vibrator.
Ogbazo, Destiny Omon, and Amake Ababrese. Foreigner's God, Ifan Michael.
And I would rather die a witch than with my voice under a calabash.
Let the celebration begin.
Well, this is for Best Movie African Collaboration. And the Ghana Movie Award goes to Kunle Afolayan for Citation.
Citation, Kunle Afolayan.
It was I who rejected it.
This is my education.
Hi, well, I just want to use this medium to say thank you to the organizers of Ghana Movie Awards for all the nominations given to our film, Citation, especially in the category of Best Picture. I want to use this medium to say thank you and to say all the best in this year's edition of Ghana Movie Awards. Thank you.
A performance by an actress in a supporting role, Kalsum Senari, 18.
2 plus 2, I mean 12. A shower, a like 2 plus 2 is 15. Pull here. Walk on over my simbile.
Rosalind Ngisa, Ogbazo. Amake Ababrese, Ogbazo. Michelle Atto, Fix Us.
Oh boy, it's a dent on her reputation and I want it fixed. George, I need you to find that boy before anybody else does.
Salma Moomin, Foreigner's God.
The colonizers, they do not care about us. Our leaders, Dim Odibo, he doesn't care.
In case you're just watching, this is Ghana Movie Award 2020. My name still remains Hogan, the comedy rock star. Don't look the way I dress. last, now Chief Tensi title I'll carry for this country. This is not play at the play. All right, the next category, a performance by an actress in a supporting role. Wait, too. It's a tie. Fred Norma. Okay. Now, one person, now they expect, now two people won't come with them. Are they come? I cannot go further. Uh-huh. Now tell me, why I'm not going to announce the honor and the winner. Who win this award? Rosalind Giza, Ogbozo, and Michelle Arthur, Fix Us. Now one award though, when I go share them. Whoever gets first, now you go keep them. All right, so congratulations to Rosalind Giza and Michelle Arthur. Nice one.
My brother, it's not easy, oh. This country. Last. Now run, go run. How many people do movies this year? How many? Actors now are skits, then they shoot skits. Then they Dubai now, then they shoot skits. I hope say they go feel blow, last. You don't know, it's just an play with the play for this country. Everybody won't blow. So yeah, I'm waiting for the people. Come and take your word. My name is Ogan. God bless you. Bye.
Rosalind Ngeza, Ogbozo.
Thank you so much. Thank you very much, everyone. Thank you, my lovely fans. Thank you, my directors, my producers, my co-actors. Thank you so much. God bless you. Ghana Movie Awards, thank you. And above it all, I want to thank God Almighty. Thank you all for supporting Rosalind Ngeza. Thank you. God bless you.
Michelle Atoh, Fix Us.
Oh boy. It's a dent on her reputation, and I want it fixed. George, I need you to find that boy before anybody else does.
Hi, guys. First of all, I want to say a big thank you to everyone that voted for me, and to the entire production crew of Fix Us, not forgetting Yvonne Nelson for such a fantastic production and a fantastic script, and for allowing my character to really come to life. I know I've got a mask on and everything. Haven't been feeling too well in the last couple of days, so I've just come for a quick checkup to make sure that everything is good. But just to, you know, ensure that everyone is safe, including myself, you've got to mask up. So to everyone that voted for me, to everyone that believes in my craft, believes in my talent, there's more to come. Thank you so much.
Ghana Movie Awards 2020, brought to you by A Don't Go Next Level, Royal Sanger Resort, Euro Spa and Beauty Lounge, Beyond the Return, Bet Planet, C Foundation, Ghana Movie Awards Foundation. Performance by an actor in a supporting role, Wood Anthony, 18.
If Moses would slap me, I would be forgiven the same law.
Ajete Anand, Citation.
This starts for all the females on campus.
Be careful, you're not being used.
Kofi Adjolulu, Trinity.
You gotta wake up from your dream, okay? Wake up!
Van Vicker, Heroes of Africa.
Do you?
Prince David Osei, Fix
it's
Us.
It's been 7 years, Nana. Will you marry me, Nana?
And next is performance by an actor in a supporting role. Drum roll, please. And the Ghana Movie Awards for Best Supporting Actor is... Van Vicker! Congratulations!
Performance by an actor in a supporting role, Van Vicker, Heroes of Africa.
Do you?
For the movie Heroes. And I want to thank you all for supporting me after all these years. 20 years in the industry. And now they are calling me the young godfather. I want to say that I have not been actively in films for the past 2-3 years because I have been in school learning communications. But when I saw the script, Heroes of Africa, and it's another script I saw, Hama, these two scripts, when I saw them, I just knew I had to be a part of them. And I think it's a blessing to be able to decipher which script to do and which scripts that are just another script. You know, so I want to thank you all for the support after all these years. I want to thank God, thank my family, thank my wife, my kids. And I should be done with school 2021. So 2022, it's a banger. You will see me on your screens like you used to do. with new stuff, great stuff. I think maturity has a lot to do with your acting skills. So yeah, Pace, thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are going for a short commercial break and we will be right back. Remember, this is the 10th edition of the Ghana Movie Awards.
Ghana Movie Awards 2020, brought to you by Adongo Next Level, Royal Sanger Resort, Euro Spa and Beauty Lounge, Beyond the Return, Bet Planet, C Foundation, Ghana Movie Awards Foundation.
I was in the tunnel and couldn't see the light. And whenever I look up, I couldn't see the sky. Yeah. Sometimes when I'm standing, it seems like I don't walk for miles. My heart could be crying, dead in the middle of a smile. But then I climbed the hills and saw the mountains. I had a helpless, I was lost, then I felt the strong wind. Had a small voice saying, the storm is over.
The storm is over now.
And I can see the sunshine.
Somewhere beyond the clouds.
I feel heaven, yeah.
Heaven is over me.
Come on and set me free. Somehow, my beginning stepped right in. Then faith became my friend. And now I can depend on the voices of the wind. When it's saying, storm is over.
Storm is over now.
And I can see the sunshine.
Performance by an actress in a leading role. Habiba Sinari, 18.
Oh, Ma! Ma, oh, find her, Ma, please! Hey, Ma!
What's your problem? Jackie Appiah,
I'm your
my
God,
partner's enemy.
And you have to do as I say.
Jessica Williams.
Where the person
Trinity,
where they killed the soul and the body, you for fear and most because in the hell.
Emilia Brobe, Heroes of Africa.
Thank you.
Yvonne Nelson, Yvonne Okoro, Alexandra Amon. Fix us.
Suck it in and stay put.
And for the next 6 months, you starve him of any, I said any, inkling of sex. And you set an alarm clock to wake you up each night to do just one thing.
A performance by an actress in the leading role category. The Ghana Movie Award.
Okay, so hold it right there, John. Something very interesting is happening in this category. According to the Academy, we have a tie. So what does this mean? It means the winners for this category are Habiba Sinari in 18, as well as Yvonne Okoro, Yvonne Nelson, and Alexander Amon in Fix Us win for this category.
A performance by an actress in a leading role, Habiba Sinari, 18.
Oh, Ma! Ma, oh, find her, Ma, please! Ma. Hey, Ma!
All right, good guys, thank you, Ghana Movies Awards, of course, for appreciating my work. I feel so humbled, so good that someone somewhere else is seeing my good works. I really do appreciate it. Thank you so much to everyone that has always wished me well and prayed for me as well.
Yvonne Nelson, Yvonne Okoro, Alexandra Amon, Fix Us.
Suck it in and stay put.
And for the next 6 months, you starve him of any, I said any, inkling of sex. And you set an alarm clock to wake you up each night to do just one thing.
Hey guys, Happy New Year in advance. I want to thank God for such a beautiful journey. It's been great so far. I want to thank the cast and crew. You guys were super. Thank you so much. And to you out there supporting me, thank you. This is humbling. I'm very grateful. Thank you all.
Hi everybody, here from Auntie John. I'm your host. I'm really excited. I'm really, really grateful and excited. And first of all, I want to express my gratitude to my Lord Jesus for this. And I want to give many thanks to all the wonderful people who got involved in the creation of Fix Us, from the producer to the director, all the actors, I mean, the cast and crew. It was a unique experience. And I consider it a blessing, really. last but not least, the people who support the film and who show some love, you guys are the best. And thanks again very, very, very much.
A performance by an actor in a leading role, Andrew Adete Ogbozo. Samuel Bravo, Ecstasy.
Cleaning your mess, watch your book, stay up all night, watching over you.
Umar Krupp, Trinity.
Look, we can leave this place, have a normal life. I'll take you to Canada.
Bernard Edusipo,
I saw him still in
Africa.
My friend is the prince from where we are from.
Akwesibuedi, Madhouse.
Unfortunately, you don't know where the drone come from. Drone.
And finally, a performance by an actor in a leading role. Drum roll. Dun, 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 dun. And the Ghana Movie Awards for Best Actor in Leading Role goes to... Bernard Edusipoku in Heroes of Africa. Congratulations, Bernard. Very well deserved. Congratulations.
Bernard Edusipoku.
I saw him still in
Africa.
My friend is the prince from where we are from.
Wow. I'm very grateful to each one of you watching me right now. And I don't even know what to say. But first and foremost, we give thanks to the Almighty God for this beautiful award. To you, the organizers of this award, the Ghana Movie Awards 2020, Mr. Fred Uyama, and then to the entire crew, cast, and all the people connected to the movie Heroes of Africa. We did it. And to every one of you who has been a part of this long and crazy journey as far as my acting career is concerned, Mr. Nyamiche, you the man. And to my family, my friends, everyone, I wish you a Merry Christmas and a prosperous New Year. Thank you.
Ghana Movie Awards 2020, brought to you by Adongo Next Level, Royal Sanctuary Resort, Euro Spa and Beauty Lounge, Beyond the Return, Bet Planet, C Foundation, Ghana Movie Awards Foundation. Directing, A.T. Kobe Rana. Ogbozo, Destiny Omon, and Chris Wheelington. Ecstasy, Phil Bernard Iffy.
Why did you kill me? 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 Tell me you got it somewhere.
Heroes of Africa, Frank Fifi.
I want to take a voyage to Fernando Po.
Fernando Po?
Fix Us, Pascal Amon.
Why?
I had to call you that.
How? Why?
We were in public and I've got an image to protect.
Right, my name is Ivan Kwashiga. I am a filmmaker and head of the Ghana Movie Award Academy. And I am here to present an achievement in directing. The Ghana Movie Award goes to Heroes of Africa, Frank Fifi Gabbing.
Heroes of Africa, Frank Fifi.
I want to take a voyage to Fernando Po.
Fernando Po?
Hello, good people of Ghana. My name is Frank Fifi Gabbing. You can call me Director One. I am the director for the movie Heroes of Africa. Ghana Movie Awards was established 10 years ago, and I happened to top the nominations then, winning Best Film Director of the Year with the movie Amma Ghana. It's a decade, 10 years of Ghana Movie Awards, and I'm super excited that I've won this prestigious award once again, Best Film Director in Ghana 2020. I thank the Most High God, I thank my cast and crew, and I want to thank the organizers and to all the other nominees who couldn't win. I say, better luck next time, and cheers.
Ghana Movie Awards 2020, brought to you by Adongo Next Level, Royal Sanctuary Resort, Euro Spa and Beauty Lounge, Beyond the Return, Bet Planet, C Foundation, Ghana Movie Awards Foundation.
The Best Picture category is the best of them all. The Ghana Movie Award, Best Picture, goes to
Best Picture. Heroes of Africa.
Rule number one.
Frank Fifi Gabbing and Matilda Asari.
Do you know what it takes to steal the golden pot? Do you?
Oh! 18. Abiba Sinari and Umar
Krook,
producers.
Have you expected to take care of you? Electricity, Mimpio, Jebu, Ochabu, Lataiko.
Citation. Kunle Afalayan, producer.
It was I who rejected it.
My education, my reputation.
Ogbozo, Amake Abebrese, and Destiny Obon, producers. Ecstasy, Samuel Bravo, producer.
You don't find me attractive?
Not your regular couple, Martina Dramina, producer.
Really?
So I'm not seeing her this morning.
We won't be long.
Okay, don't worry.
Trinity, Isaac Ejepong, producer. Fix us, Yvonne Nelson, producer.
At least I am getting some. And you know, depression is a long-term side effect of vibrator.
Foreigner's God, Ifan Michael, producer.
Then I would rather die a witch than with my voice under a calabash.
Let the celebration begin.
Madhouse, Samuel Jando, producer.
Now, drum roll please. So the Ghana Movie Awards for Best Picture goes to... Heroes of Africa, produced by Frank Garbin and Matilda Asari. Congratulations, guys.
Heroes of Africa.
Rule number one.
Frank Fifi Garbin and Matilda Asari.
Do you know what it takes to steal the golden pot? Do you?
Hello, good people of Ghana. My name is Matilda Asari. I am the executive producer for the movie Heroes of Africa, Tete Kwashi. First of all, I want to say thank you to God Almighty for bringing me this far. I want to say thank you to the organizers of Ghana Movie Awards for this great honor. I am so grateful. I'm so happy and this is so amazing. I got Best Picture of the year 2020 of Ghana Movie Awards. I'm so grateful. On behalf of my team, Zion Train Productions, I want to say thank you to everyone who has been supporting us to get to this far. Merry Christmas to you all and a prosperous new year. Thank you.
So the favorite actor, favorite actress category shall be announced at a later date.
Ghana Movie Awards 2020, brought to you by Adongo Next Level, Royal Sanger Resort, Euro Spa and Beauty Lounge, Beyond the Return, Bet Planet, C Foundation, Ghana Movie Awards Foundation.
Ghana TV Series Award shall take place at a later date. All you need to do is go to www.ghanamovieawards.com.